Hi, Georgina from Twinkl here, and in this video we're going to take a look at this transport themed maths activity book. This activity book is perfect to complement your transport themed topic in the classroom or at home, and it covers a number of skills that your children will learn in maths. Your children will answer size matching questions, addition questions, colouring in the right amount, completing a tally, and even practising their number formation. For this matching activity, your children have to find the correct size image to match the image before the line. This also provides a perfect opportunity for your children to practice size order. Can they order the modes of transport from smallest to largest or largest to smallest? For this roll, add and colour activity, your children have to roll the dice twice and add the numbers together. If they add up to a number that's on one of the mode of transports, they can colour that mode of transport in. Make sure to get your children to write out the number sentence so they can practice number formation and writing the correct mathematical signs. Alternatively, you could get your children to pick two numbers off the worksheet and they can add those numbers together or create a subtraction number sentence. To make this activity book or the separate worksheet reusable, simply laminate them or put them into a plastic wallet, and then your children can complete them using a whiteboard pen. This activity book is perfect to use as a morning warm-up, a lesson starter, to send home as homework, or simply as a lesson filler. We've got lots of other brilliant maths resources on our website, as well as a selection of amazing lesson videos. So why not go and take a look? See you next time.